A state assemblyman who represents a swath of southern Kern County is back home after battling coronavirus in the hospital. Republican Tom Lackey of Palmdale says he's back at home and resting. Lackey was getting treatment at Palmdale Regional Medical Center. He represents California's 36th Assembly District, which includes Rosamond, California City, and Edwards Air Force Base. Lackey is one of two state lawmakers to come down with the virus.